The following champion versus champion contest is scheduled for 1-4 and is for the World Heavyweight Championship!
Gunther is here and ready to prove that the mat is sacred.
Six-foot-four, 265 pounds, Gunther is steadfast, commanding, imposing.
He is the ring general for a reason. Untouchable and unmatched in the ring.
And don't forget, unrelenting. Gunther never lets up and never backs down.
Gunther is always ready to demolish anyone who dares come in his path.
And if you don't respect him, he'll make sure that you fear him.
It is the ring general's battlefield, and he is ready to conquer.
Judgment Day, destroy families, put competitors in the hospital, what, just to get ahead?
For Priest, the ends justify the means.
We'll have to contend with Gunther's devastating, unforgiving, punishing chops.
Introducing the challenger from Vienna, Austria, weighing in at 297 pounds, Gunther! And his opponent from New York City, weighing in at 249 pounds, the World Heavyweight Champion, Damian!
Those watching at home, freeze this moment in time because everything's about to change in just a few seconds.
A championship match like this tends to do such things. These superstars know that only high-level performers get this spotlight.
Here we go, guys. This contest is for the World Heavyweight Championship.
In very short order, this has become a highly coveted title here in WWE. Every guy wants to get their hands on it and take their turn as heavyweight champ.
It's about proving you're one of the best in this business today. One of these men is about to do just that. He leaves the ring, but he could lose this match by countout. Oh, colliding with the barricade.
Effectively using the knee. Just toying with their opponent right now. having fun at their expense.
Just mocking their opponent right now. Total disrespect.
And the momentum's clearly against Priest now.
Yeah, Priest needs to shift wherever his focus is over to the task at hand.
Priest doing what he can to stop the beatdown.
Could be what he needed to ignite a rally.
Re-entering the ring now. Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Oh, my God.
Foot was in overdrive there, and the challenger is rocked. Oh, a neck breaker.
Big forearm.
Oh. When facing an opponent like Damian Priest, it seems like the cards are stacked against you from the start. Corey, how can an opponent even the deck?
This isn't a poker game, Cole. Priest's MO is to slow things to his pace. His opponent...
Here's the pin. Title on the line. Quick kick out.
It is going to take a lot more to keep him down.
And he's able to fight Priest off.
Just floating through the air. Added momentum from the ropes. That's like getting hit by a charging bull.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
The challenger eating up some damage.
Damian looking to push the advantage after that.
Momentum is completely shifted to Priest.
Gotta expect Priest's calm control to continue.
Oh, kick to the face.
Oh, and that buys some time. Drop kick.
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
Setting it up.
A truly...
The champion's down! The champion's down!
Oh, my God, we can have a new champion!
Oh, he kicked out.
The end was in sight.
Climbing to the top rope. From the top! Through the air! And connects!
That's gravity taking a break before coming down like thunder. Agonizing.
He's positioning himself, closing in.
German suplex. The champ looking out of sorts.
That attack was a cacophony of catastrophe from Gunther.
All the way up for a suplex. No. Wiggles free.
Escapes and a chop block takes him down.
Into the ring now.
What are you waiting for? Get back in there.
You tell him, Saxton.
Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here.
Oh, look at the squeeze. It's on like a vice grip.
Oh, that just looks nasty. Oh, man.
Gunther finding an opening.
He's got to know he's in harm's way here.
He switches it back around. Booming bounce.
Vice-like grip on the trapezius muscle. This is terribly painful. He's got him in the crosshairs.
Yikes. Connects the fist to the face.
Error there.
Oh, strong knee connects.
Trying to find his bearings, but it looks like his end is near.
Rocked with the point of the elbow.
The challenger is not in a great place.
Yeah, a man of Damian's size can do a whole lot of damage. Proof positive right there.
Tombstone slam. Cover! Two count. Kick out.
This is no time to hesitate. You can feel the end coming.
Priest is firing up, no doubt about it.
Face wash. Priest has him lined up. Great counter!
Gunther wants to finish this.
Powerbomb! We can have a new champion!
Two! Yes, got it! New champion! home with the gold tonight.
Honestly, Michael, there is no way I can think to describe this other than absolute goosebumps.
Then imagine how the new champ must feel, Byron.